ولقد أخذناهم بالعذاب. Here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says how and we had gripped them with suffering as warning. وَلَقَدْ أَخَذْنَاهُمْ بِالْعَذَابِ. وَلَقَدْ means certainly. أَخَذْنَاهُمْ is from أَخَذَ, grip them. With what? بِالْعَذَابِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gripped them with azab as a warning. فَمَسْتَقْأَنُوا. And they did not yield. لِرَبِّهِمْ وَمَا يَتَضَرَّعُونَ. To their Lord, did they humbly supplicate, will continue. So here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is seeing whether they continuously supplicate or not. And here then mention, Hatta iza fatahna. And we have opened before what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opened. Alayhim baba. Bab is from abwa baban. And alayhim baban za azab al shadid. Before the doors of severe punishment, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open the doors of the severe punishment. Iza hum fi mublisoon. And but they will be in their despair. Immediately they will be in the despair. When they see the azab punishment, they will be in despair. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grip with suffering as a warning. They did not yield their Lord, nor they humbly supplicate, and will continue thus until when we have opened before them a door of severe punishment. And what they will do after punishment, immediately they will be in despair. Jazakallah khairan kaseera. Do subscribe the channel. Channel name is Ilm Quran.